Once from out of Judea did the children go down to the land of Babylon. The fire of the furnace they trampled down while chanting by their faith in the Trinity. O God of our fathers, blessed art thou,
who seemed to God intercede in our behalf, emulating St. Andrew of the six, and you will solve us by choice for Christ our God. And in all different seasons she wandered as a pilgrim, passing all of her life outdoors, and by her prayers to the Lord she helped the poor and needy.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf, watch and pray without ceasing, were the words of our Savior and by the mouth of Christ. These words have been fulfilled by the ever watchful Xenia, whose pure heart was aflame with prayer, and who became for her Lord a blessed and precious vessel.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, by the gifts of the Spirit, meekness, patience, clairvoyance, and prayer and prophecy. Six and you labor greatly in Christ the Savior's vineyard, and brought forth fruit a hundredfold, for her great joy was to do the will of God in all things.
Both now and ever and unto the ages of ages, amen. When the enemy's arrows seek to grievously wound us in heart and mind through sin, come quickly, maiden, quench them, for thou art our defender that dost scatter the devil's hordes. Therefore we are unto thee, O holy Theotokos,
the King of heaven, whom all the hosts of angels hear with their chants and praises of glory. Praise ye and exalt him to the ages forever. O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. The greatest struggle and highest form of perfection is to be a fool for Christ our Savior, and in this recalling that is served God with great zeal.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf, at night without fail, in open fields out his labor, praying to the Lord until the day dawn. Teach us also, Xenia, to pray with perseverance.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as thou didst labor to carry bricks for those workmen who for the repose built the small dense church. So come now and help us and build us up in spirit,
both now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. The root of Jesse, give us and forth the pure one, Mary from whose womb give forth the Savior, Christ the sacred flower of life and incorruption. Most rightly we confess thee as our God's birth giver. We through thee have been saved, O the Virgin most pure. With Christ the body, the angels, thee do we magnify.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. My prayer and great clairvoyance, thou of the sick Xenia, to save the faithful from death and their trials in life, and number all of us also among the saved by thee.
O Saint of God, intercede in our behalf. We venerate thy relics, marvel at thy wonders, and glorify thee with hymns, O thou struggler for Christ. For thou abidest, O Xenia, in everlasting life.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, from sin and its allurement, Satan's poison tiny, do thou preserve us, O Saint, all the days of our life, that we may taste that true sweetness with thee in paradise.
Both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages, amen. We pray thee, Theotokos, grant us true repentance, that in the day of the Lord we may stand with the saved. For we all trust in thy goodness, O holy bride of God.